drive sports cars in the snow, people. The Burger King really worth it? definitely not good to drive your sports slash muscle car in the snow. Say I got 3 or 4 car lengths in front of me, maybe 5. Just because you have 4-wheel drive doesn't make you safe. Especially when there's ice. Nobody's safe when there's ice. Postal Service, FedEx, all your delivery services, they're all working hard. And just remember to support them. And don't forget your Uber Eats, DoorDash, Grubhub, Postmates, Slice, whatever other food services out there that deliver your food on days like this. Sorry for the clicking, it's my four ways. I know it's annoying, but you know, I want people behind me to actually see me. I should have done that from the get-go, but I'll turn them off when I get up here to make my turn. I'll turn them back on when I turn. Going 15 miles an hour, we'll let know about 12 miles an hour. Everybody out there, drive safe. Keep your head up. Don't take your eyes off the road, especially on a day like today. But that should be any day. Never take your eyes off the road. Always keep your eyes on the road. Leave your phone on a seat or in your pocket or up there, right where my phone is, on a dash. right? So I turn my four ways off. Make it a right. It's here to click. You know, some people are driving without their lights on. That's a no-no. I'll be up here, turn my four ways off again, because I'll be turning one of the streets that's connected to my street, so I can use my turn signal. Always have a safe distance between you and the driver in front of you in this type of open weather. Four ways going off because I'm making a right turn. Jeep up there. Same road that I'm turning on. My guy, or lady, don't give enough gas to that one man up the hill. Nobody see him, if nobody see that, if nobody sees him, he's going to get nailed. Fuck them sometimes. definitely going to love what we're doing, so we still really did it. So, I got my adult and lifer. Alright, thank you all for watching YouTube, Jelly Beans.